get notified if there's anyone watching, but I am here. I am ready to play for you. How is everyone?
I hope you are well. Thank you, Marie and Scraggy Moo, for inviting me to play. I'm going to play you a few covers. I hope you enjoy them. And yeah, let's see how we go. I've put the Just Giving link on if you would like to donate to Rainbows Hospice for Children and Young People. And I hope you have been enjoying all the music and crafts and all sorts of stuff that's been going on, photography, yoga, cookery, etc. And yeah, hopefully you'll enjoy a bit of music as well.
I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Gray clouds roll over the hills, bring darkness from above. And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like tumbling down in the city that we love. Gray clouds roll over the hills, bring darkness from above. And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changes? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you? And the world tumbling down in the city that we love. Gray clouds roll over the hills, bring darkness from above. And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
You are all doing all right. I'm not going to do too much talking. Just play a few songs, so I hope you don't mind.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Thank you, Marie. Yes, it was my birthday yesterday. Why not give a charitable gift? Donate a little something to Casting Rainbows. Just Giving page. It's in the link to this on the heading of this video. Please feel free to leave a little comment. Say hello. I'll say hello back. Hopefully, I won't miss your comment. It'd be good to get a bit of conversation going. If you fancy it, I can play some more music for you.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight. I got a feeling that something ain't right. I'm so scared in case I fall off the chair.
How you all doing? Give me a wave, say hello. Give Scraggy Moo a big old hello. And thank you for doing this Casting Rainbows Festival while we're all still on lockdown. I hope everybody is enjoying a bit of sunshine and enjoying a bit of music and enjoying some crafting and doing some creative stuff at home.
So we sailed into the sun till we found a sea dream. Then we lived beneath the waves in our
for one of you who might enjoy a bit of sorry, there's someone at my window. There's one for some of you who may like a bit of Disney.
Standing at the edge of the water, as long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, one goes back to the place I know. See the light of the sun, you see, it calls me. No one knows how it goes. Take the wind in my sail, the sea stays behind me. Today I know, if I go, then I just know, telling how far I'll go. So happy on this island, everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island. Maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make her strong. I'll be satisfied if you play along. Voice and sight and strength and song, what is wrong? See the light as it shines in the sea, it's blinding. No one knows if it goes. The sea is calling out to me, see me, find me. Let me know what's beyond my mind when I cross that line. See the light.
I do have to learn the Your Welcome song. That is true. That is true. One day, I will learn it. So I have a bit of an incident before I started this video. I managed to tip water over all of my music. So some of them are in plastic sheets, others aren't. So the ones that aren't are all stuck together and I'm not going to be able to do them. But I've got a few more here to do, so hopefully we'll be all right. Have a sing along if you know.
I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty. I can feel the warning sign running around my myself into a soul inside. I can feel the warning sign running around my mind. So here I go, still scratching around in the same old room. The party feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say?
Thanks, Vince.
Volume up one notch. See what I can do. Hold on a second. See what happens, eh? How is everybody? Ah, this one. I thought I'd do another Disney one. Yeah, why not? Why not?
To be seen, a kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Let them see, be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Now they know. Let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, turn away, let me go. And I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm. Distance makes everything seem small. Fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
I'm going to play a handful more tunes for you, maybe two or three, see how we go. I haven't got long left. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for having a listen. I know there'll be a few people who have tuned in and left again. Thank you, everybody, who so far has donated as well to Rainbows Hospice for children and young people. It's a great little charity up in Derbyshire, and Kirk and Marie are doing a great job setting up this Casting Rainbows festival, so thank you very much and well done. It's been great. It's been really good fun to watch all the other videos and see all these brilliant, crafty and arty people doing their thing. It's great. As Olive popped in halfway through, she might pop back and say hello on the camera, you never know. Right, where is my couple? I can hear some footsteps coming. You coming to say hello?
Yeah.
Come on then. Up there, do you want to come and say hello on the video?
Where?
On here, look, you can see yourself on the screen. Come over here and say hello. Say hello. There's people watching me playing, and now they can see you too. Let's not play with these. Are you going to grab your cup and go join mummy?
I just need to.
You can sit and sing with me if you want.
I want to just watch.
Okay. She's just going to watch. From over there? Or from outside with mummy? You're going to sit up there. She's going to sit up here with me. Okay, it's fine. That's okay.
When I get older, losing my head, many years from now, will you still be sending me a valentine, birthday greeting, bottle of wine? If I'd been out to quarter to three, would you lock the door? Will you still meet me, will you still meet me? Thank you. postcard dropping line, stating points of view, indicate precisely what you need to say.
People saying hello to you. You've got Vince who said, hello lovely lady, you are on my telly. And you've got Marie saying, hello Olive. After you said hello to them on the screen, they've said hello back. But they've had to type it because they haven't got the video.
Olive, yeah. Can I sit on your side?
You sit on my side? Mm-hmm. Not really, there's not enough space. You can stay there and for another
but
song.
Daddy, if you want.
Well, I can't really move because I've got to play into here, haven't I?
But Daddy, I want
when the night. Sounds really high.
And the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand.
Right, I think I have, how long have I got left? About 5 minutes. I'm going to play you one more song, I think, if that's okay. I'm going to play you one more tune. Thank you very much for joining in and singing along, if you are singing along at home, and for leaving a few messages, and for laughing at me and my small child. Yes, Ali?
Can I give you a cuddle?
You can give me a cuddle, of course you can. I'm going to play one more song for everybody. Do you want to come in and sit with me and sing along? Do you want to come along? Do you want to sing along? You jump up here. Thank you very much for listening. And keep tuning in to all the Scraggy Moo events that are going on today and tomorrow. There's loads more music and more crafty stuff and more art, and it's lovely, so please do.
The autumn was blessed by God to me and you. We headed west for to find ourselves some truth. What you waiting for? Counting that we made. We found ourselves some treasure and threw it all away. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for? When I dance alone and the sun beats down and blame you on me. When I lose control and the veils of you blame you on me. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? Caught in the tide of blossom, caught in the carnival. Your confidence forgotten, I see the gypsies run. What you waiting for? What you waiting for? What you waiting for?
Thank you very much for sticking around. And,
Daddy.
We'll see. Yes, Olive, are you going to say bye-bye to everybody? Say bye-bye.
Look at our funny faces in there.
Funny faces in the microphone. I'm going to turn it off now. Do you want to say goodbye? Bye. Say goodbye. There's people watching. No. I'll say goodbye. Bye, everybody.